It's an amazing program, Steve. It's truly an amazing program. This is our 38th year being involved in going to Lister Elementary School. For those of you that don't know where that is, it's kind of in one of the lower socioeconomic areas of Tacoma. Used to be an entirely government housing area that was built in the 40s and 50s. And thankfully, City of Tacoma got it right and provided some funds and tore those down and rebuilt some of that and actually rebuilt the school of Lister. But it literally started the year I came back from UCLA, 78 or something like that, 79, whatever it is. And we've been going every year since. The program's won state awards, it's won national awards. We've been presented some things at the state legislature. The City of Tacoma honored the program 2 years ago and rattled some statistical data off that through the years we've touched over 25,000 kids at that school. And again, one of the amazing things about it, Steve, is we do it during the season. You know, there's lots of community outreach programs that teams do and get involved in that are off-season projects. But our kids go during the season, during their school days, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, or Thursdays, out of their own pockets, drive their own cars, drive down to Lister. It's about a two-hour time commitment. Go into these classrooms, as you said, and it's such a joy. And you can just tell when these kids come back, go to practice, you can see the twinkle in their eye, and you can just say, I'll bet you went to Lister today. And you just, as I tell our kids, our guys are going to get more out of it almost than the kids that they're with. And it's so neat to hear the stories when our guys will come back and talk about going into a classroom and putting their arm around one of these little kids and look them in the eye and say, you can do this, let me help you. And I believe in you. And these kids have never been told they can do anything in their lives. And most of them come from broken families and such issues there. And like you say, they just gazed at these big football guys it touches and tugs at your heartstrings in a heartbeat, and we have this full program that was put together through when the whole program kind of came into existence with my dad and a gentleman named Ted Johnston, who was the principal there and started this program, and we've just carried it on ever since. And as I said, it's just an amazing opportunity for our young guys, our 18 to 22-year-old kids, to see a different perspective of life, but to really continue to help these guys grow into selfless men. To give of themselves and to kids that could give that nothing back to them monetarily. But as I always remind them, as I said a little bit ago, it's amazing what it does really true give back to these guys when they see the impact when they go to Lister. And these kids so look forward to them. They're at the windows looking out for the Lutes to come on whatever day. And our guys will wear their jerseys and stuff. Then they'll ultimately down the road, they'll bring their helmets and their shoulder pads. And then they do a really cool thing at Lister. They kind of put it out to dangle it as a carrot a little bit. But kind of the honor students or the better students in these classes, when the season ends, they'll bring a bunch of them to our home game. And we let them come in the locker room before a game. And I talk about kids and their feet don't even hit the ground. They're walking on air and looking up, and our guys are all, you know, it's pre-game and you're in the locker room and guys are really getting focused to play a game. And to watch our guys still be able to take the time to give these kids high fives and different things that way. So as a community outreach kind of a thing, it's an amazing program that I know my dad was very proud of as well as I am, and something that continues on and will continue as long as I continue to coach here.